There's nothing you can do that just to leave that woman. Because it's kind of serious, dangerous. It's a serious woman, but very dangerous.
Hello and welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for stopping by. If this is your first time, you are welcome to the Happy Family. If you have been watching but you're still contemplating whether you should subscribe or not, what are you waiting for? Please click the subscribe button down below and turn on the notification bell so that you can get notified anytime I upload a video. To all my returning subscribers, I really appreciate your support. God bless you and I love you so much. Like you see in the title, it is a real life, real people, real experience. I'm going to let you listen to the audio. One of my subscribers actually DM'd this audio to me. Thank you so much. You know yourself. I appreciate you sending this to me and asking me what I think about this. And I have a very different opinion compared to the woman that had this program and these people called in to speak to. And, you know, the woman make it sound really comical. It makes it funny. You are going to laugh, especially if you enjoy Pidgin English, but at the same time, it's actually someone's pain, and you can hear the pain through the crying of this man. Listen, then I'll come back with my own opinion.
My wife, na from where? Na Asia,
gay. The River State.
From River, you say they fuck all your friend.
Tell her.
Hello, mama. Good morning, ma.
Hey, Osaitiwe. God bless you.
Osaitiwe. Amen. Thank you, mama.
God bless you. You are with your husband. They say you they fuck all your friend.
Mama, that one, no be true. Now, you two no be all your friend. Let me take mama and tell her. Let me confess to her. Say, make forgive me. I don't beg, I don't know what you're watching.
How many? Wait now, may you not cry. Wait. How many of your friends you fuck?
Not just one. Forgive me. I don't beg you, my mother, don't beg now. You know why he is? He won't kill himself. Make you have to beg, I'll forgive me that devil.
The time when you fuck dying friend, wait. The time when you fuck dying friend, where your husband did that time?
He did have.
In their house.
Now 5 years ago, let it happen. It didn't bother me for now. I don't make a come back confess to that. So that he will forgive me.
Give your husband phone.
Now let it happen. Now the beggars, he don't come back to mama. Mama won't die. God of this matter.
Give your husband phone.
Make you forgive me.
Give her phone.
I don't know what I won't do again.
They give her phone. Everybody they confess. May he forgive you. Give your husband phone.
Hello. Yes, I'm here. Hello. Yes, I'm here.
I beg your wife say that she confessed to you.
Say he fuck her. He give her belle when he born my last pikin. Carry give me.
And Jesus, now the boy give her belle.
Thank you.
Now your husband friend, I give you belle when you did your husband house.
Mama, the picking, and we're not sure because I tell her that I say the man they sleep with me that time. Now that time I can't get belle. Now you can't conclude the picking at this where
Wait. Now everybody you the fucker. How you go to your husband house? You go the fuck, oh Jesus, oh. Wait, how many times your husband friend fuck you?
Ivano.
2 times, with another body?
Yes.
Now when you don't finish your messes, you calculate and where?
No, I'm not calculating that. I'm not even calculating my messes that time.
Okay, the pikin is your husband. Give your husband phone. Wait, I'll settle now.
Let me talk.
Tell her the truth.
He said the pikin resemble the man.
Mama, you know the job. As I come to tell her, I'm going to look at where he is. The job boy. How many years? When me and he is here? The pikin is the job boy. Immediately I tell her, I'm going to look the pikin where. You know, there's about the man at all. For where I did, if you didn't want to go to the castle, I said, I don't sign. The Viking, because I recognize who as the father of the Viking. Mommy, sign, said, sign. Hello, mommy, do you hear me?
Hello,
I don't sign, said, I'm going to recognize as the Viking.
Give me.
Okay,
hello. Hello, my brother.
Before me and her enter Europe here, they take her blood, take my blood. Mm-hmm. When he born this pikin, government, now they say make me and her consign because say they open and tell me say because somebody fit come claim the pikin. Because they don't really know say the pikin not my blood, so make sure she consign say now me get the pikin. That's so me and her go sign, though. Are you hearing me?
Yes.
Now so, now me and her go sign, though. And now pressurize. Only say me, I know the kind of person where she be. Now, again, what is do, talk. Now she open her mind, can't tell me. I can't call the boy. The boy say not true. The boy say he said he fuck her for outside for my own house inside my own house again he come fuck her again for my second for my house. How want they do this matter? Give her belly. He born pikin. Government no say no be my blood. Now make government say make she come great sign say he won't give me the pikin.
Wait to me, I want to tell you, my brother.
I won't do.
Wait.
Yesterday, I fence for supermarket. The thing is,
why you go fence? No fence. No, wait, make an advice. Wait, no fence. The picking, now you get her. Now who get like, no, now you get her because that's what I say now your wife. Therefore, you bolo. If you are married, if another woman give your wife belly, that picking now you get her, cause you are the owner. Now you marry her, now you get her. No even fence again. I don't want me the picking know anything concerning this matter. Now your wife confess to you. Not be say you catch her, forgive her.
Mm-hmm. I didn't say her, so I just sleep. Like the man come tap her. If she stand up for bed, go passage. Where the man fuck her? Now she tell me.
You there inside bed, the man can't call there, the man can't call your wife.
Yes.
You there sleep for inside bed, the man can't call your wife, go palo, go fuck her for palo. You there house.
My mommy, I know if you bear her.
Forgive her.
I make the first yesterday for supermarket.
No fit.
First yesterday. We go people call, they carry me. They ask me, what is the problem? What is the problem? I offend.
No fit. No fit.
My wife with this. My wife.
No fit. Yeah? Forgive her.
My wife.
How many children don't give you before? How many children get?
Four children I will get.
Four children.
Five for Berlin now.
As they talk to you, so she still got another belle with four children.
This one is swear. They swear, said that me get this one with for belle.
You don't do, forgive her. Yeah, because of your children.
Oh.
Forgive her. Oh. This message, he go let many women take wives. That your friend, if it be not be honorary hand, you know, say.
Hello.
Yeah, I said may you forgive her. Yeah, forgive her. Yeah.
How what they do? Okay, this picking. So how what they do? Because my the last picking.
What it go happen now?
And she said, you know, say I overlike this mob picking. So the last one, so I overlike her. She know how what they do. Yeah, so they grow together. As they grow, they look the picking. Say, no be my blood. My house, I did. He constantly go outside, go passage, put her for war, where the man fuck up.
Hiji. Okay, your wife got put in her for war, the man called the fucker from back.
Thank you.
Hello, mama.
Hello, my sister. No worry. We will settle on. If I like, say na evening time, na bring this program. You know, we get better people. We go talk. We go encourage your husband. Because we had the matter just day. Na me say for don't day. We go settle the matter. We got the Fiore and the Salt and Water Ministry. They go settle on in the evening. No worry. Your husband no go key. Say make a cut. Yeah. So make we keep.
I know.
Now live video me a day. I tell your husband say a day live video. Now live video a day for Facebook, not be for YouTube.
People they hear.
I tell your husband. I tell him say a day for live video. Say people they hear.
Oh, if I tell me, I know.
I tell your husband. But you know me now. I go. You know me. Wait till they. You know me. Not be new thing. Give your husband for make a beggar. May forgive you. Not be new thing.
Okay.
Not be naughty. You not keep person. They go still keep person. They still they forgiver. Hello, my brother. Forgiver. Actually, you they follow me for program. You see many way don't happen. This one, but the one way don't happen pass this one. So I don't see many way pass your own. Love your wife back. Go to that your friend. If you want scatter your home, beg God not agree. If you want scatter your home, forgive your wife, Nana.
No, the truth. That's not true. Say, you know the Greek on my house again. That time. You know the Greek on my house again. Say he knows say I'm a good person. He tell me say he knows I'm a good person. Say that my wife first I move the fuck.
Not mad them. Not mad those people. They be jealousy no, people.
No, for, no, that because if you don't say I don't tell you, then they call it talk on this one.
You know, say he don't tell you because he be not expect me to tell you that your friend a bad friend. Forgive your wife, carry your wife enter house. That one when I settled that day by 1 month ago. What he do? He friend called the Amara. Your wife ran at 2 times. That one reach almost more than 100 times. He settled the year safety wife back. Accept and warn and say next time don't do it again. When I don't get 4 children, so that when I can't.
She says she don't feed them again.
She will never do it again.
That's the key where the man give her the left. Now 5 years now.
Now you're picking, not be the man get her. Now you're picking, forget her, my brother. Devil is a liar. The devil wants to scatter your home. God will destroy them in the name of Jesus. No cry, sir. Oh, God. No cry. Sorry. No cry. That is friend, they not use honorary hand for you. How you go born 4 children with a man, you still go, you go come just call you.
Not
be honorary hand. Not be honorary hand.
I don't know what happened.
Now the man get the children. My brother, not cry again. Now God go punish that boy. Now God, I go punish him. Now God go punish him. As he said, man, can't destroy this family. Now God, I go destroy it. Like all the evil we plan against you now. I return it back to him in the name of Jesus Christ. You will never lose this marriage. Your husband will not lose you. You and your husband will take care of our 4 children. In the name of Jesus. For better, for worse, now you with your husband day. Now for better, for worse, you accept, you love him. That make you the bond for him. Now make you still confess. There are many women, give your husband phone. There are many women, wait, do this kind of thing. They not confess. What are they saying? Hello, my brother. Do you know how many people do, even up to now, not cry again? If they cry like this, the thing they pay me.
I'm here.
Not cry again. I beg. You don't do. Forgive her. Yeah, I beg. See, he get one. He get many people where they don't confess. Now, even their husband never even know. They have the seniors, their first son, not be the man get her. I know many of them. They confess to me. You know, say a lot of people they confess to me. He get one now. We don't get 3 months belen. Not be yours, man. Get her. I did that belen. I don't they reach for me. Don't feel come on time again. Not be yours, man. So thank God. Say your wife confess to you so that demon will never come back to Ram again. Please, brother, forgive her. Forgive her.
There's nothing you can do that just to leave that woman because it's kind of serious, dangerous. It's a serious woman, but very dangerous. He can do and whatever for you because he can kill you at any time. Because that moment, at least kind of children that, kind of child that is already grow up and you don't know that you are the one that born it. But later on, you later knows this that you are the one. You are the one that is not. Is not your. You are the one that is not. I mean, I'm the one that is not my father.
It sounds really heartbreaking, you guys, when I listen to this man cry, and a lot of comments in the comment section of where this my subscriber DM me this thing. I have to go through the comment section. You know, so many people were saying that men do this all the time. They cheat on their wife. The wife just take them back, take it with a grain of salt. But what they are not realizing in this situation is that there is a child involved. When there is a child involved, you have to tread gently. The way this man is saying it is as if, you know, he loves this particular child so much, and this child is like 5 years old. The way this man is speaking, I don't think the relationship can get back to the way it is before this situation happened. It shows me that this man is going to treat this child differently. And he was saying that they forced him to sign something. I don't know what he signed. If he's American now, I might conclude that he's the birth certificate. But obviously, he doesn't have a clue about this until 5 years that the wife decided to tell him. Why she decided to tell him now, I don't know. But I'm suspecting that the friend in question knew about this child. And maybe the friend is trying to claim the child. Maybe the friend want the baby, or even the baby inside her. How are we going to be sure that it's not the same man? See, I'm not the one that always encourage cheating in both men and women. If you don't want to stay married, stay single. There's nothing there to be a single mother or a single father, baba and your wife and dagbe, whatever you decide to do. But don't bring children into this kind of mess. I don't like when they mix kids into this thing. You will see some household whereby the dad will be treating one child differently. You won't know the background story, what has happened that is making this thing to go on. For me, my advice to this man is to do a DNA. Make sure you have a DNA test. In fact, not just on this one child, on all of the kids. And for this woman to be saying it's happened before, yeah, so many things has happened under the sun. But it depends on your ability to move on with your mind not thinking about it. Yoruba people will always say something, imi kekere leti awogbegiri tojuba kuro okan le kuro, which means that little mistake, it will always hang above your head. If you have experienced cheating before, all these married women that are in their household and the husband is cheating several times and they're just letting go. Do you know that anytime they have an argument or they fight, this thing will always come up? There is no way a woman will forget a cheating husband. Talk less of a husband that have kids on them. Now to now think of a woman, one thing people need to realize is that it's not the woman, it's not the man that is going to be stuck with the child. It's the woman. If the husband have a child outside, obviously he might be catering for the child, looking after the child. But if the woman has a child, the woman is like the most person that will be in the life of this child. And I don't want them to really toy with this young little child. The child is just 5 years old. He or she didn't ask to be here. The mother decided to bring this child to life. And seriously, my own advice is that this man should do a DNA, and if he still wants to remain in that marriage, he needs counseling on how to move on, or he should just go a separate way, because this kind of marriage is what end up to becoming an abusive marriage. People need to realize that. Anyway, you guys, I want to hear what you guys think. Do you think that it is okay for this man to just move on as if nothing happened? Do you think this man will never look the child the same like I thought? Do you think that this man should do a DNA or should just forget it and just take the child like, this is my child, there is no going back? What do you think? Let's continue the discussion in the comment section below, guys. And on your way out, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. Share if you like it. If you haven't, please hit the subscribe button. Turn on the notification bell. I will see you in the next one. Bye.